This past Wednesday, the Hastings College Art Department invited 21 high schools across the Nebraska area to participate in a mural competition.
Well, today we've got the mini mural project going on. We've invited 20, well, actually we have 21 schools that are here. They've brought students. They're each group of students, each school is designing a mural from our theme, which is tattoos past and present. And the students, some students have applied for scholarships. We've awarded scholarships today. We'll have prizes for first, second, and third place. It's very exciting to have. We have 130 high school students here participating today. It's an exciting event.
This art competition was used as a recruiting tool to bring high school seniors to the new Jackson Dinsdale Art Center so that they are able to spend the day at the college as well as display their skills in painting.
Judging was like a pretty interesting experience. I've never done it before, but just kind of laying things out, going through each one at a time, and really just, you know, we had a short time frame to do it. We didn't have, you know, we could have used at least 2 to 3 hours, but we only had about a half hour to decide who was third, second, and first. We judged off of creativity, how well it represented the theme that we gave them, and then activated space, composition, and just overall execution. So
Sandy Creek placed third, while York was the runner-up, and placing first was Kearney High School. This is 8C Media reporting with Will Baird and Josh Holbert.